In this video, I'm going to show you how you could appear offline on Facebook Messenger, both on mobile device and desktop. You could either do this by directly launching the Messenger app, or you could do it from the Facebook app. I'll show you from the Facebook app how you do this. And you basically want to go to the Messenger app from your Facebook app to change the settings. So on the iOS, right on top, I have the Messenger app. On Android, it's the same process. Just go ahead and launch the Messenger app. Once you're on the Messenger app, you want to go to the people icon to change the setting. On Android, it works the same way. So select the people icon. And then from the all menu, you want to switch over to the active menu. And once you're in the active menu, you'll see your name and you'll see that you're activated. So now you want to deactivate yourself so you appear offline. And all you have to do is press next to your name and you're appearing offline now. You'll get a message that says you'll still get all your messages if the chat is off, but you can turn it on to see who's active. But this way you'll still get your messages. So if someone attempts to send you a chat, you'll get it as a message, but it will appear that you're offline and you won't be able to chat actively this way. Now let's go over to the desktop so I could show you the same process. I'm back to my desktop here, and because I turned off my chat on my mobile device first, it actually appears that I'm offline on my desktop. Let me just turn it back on so I could show you how to turn it off. On the very bottom of the chat window, you should see an option icon. And if you press the option icon, it'll give you some options and you'll need to change one of these. And one of them is turn off chat, or you could do advanced settings. They'll both take you to the same place. And if you say turn off chat, you'll get this window that lets you turn off chat to all your contacts, or you could select which contact can't see you in the chat window. In this case, I'm gonna say turn off chat for all contacts. I'm gonna press OK, and now my chat window is gonna be turned off. So again, if you wanna deactivate it through your desktop, you'll do it here. And if you wanna do it in mobile, you'll do it through the Messenger app. I hope this video solved your problem. Please go ahead and give us a thumbs up and go ahead and subscribe to our channel on YouTube for a lot more how-to video on social media and a lot more. Thanks for watching.